Spelkano here, playing Final Fantasy Royal. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to set the bell for notification. We finally found the key. Not bad, still good.
Well then.
Yes, we can finally get a quad. We can't get a little pick. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Items. I should really he's not even holding this.
Treasure chest spotted.
Isn't there another way we can get inside?
Isn't it?
Okay. I can feel it.
Okay, we're in. Quiet down, you idiot. It's Kirishima.
No!
And there's tons of soldiers. Have you captured the intruders yet? I apologize.
Okay, let's go.
I bet he never imagined you were in the same room as him. Come on, let's keep moving.
Treasure thing's gotta be in here.
Hey, what is this? It's That's the
treasure.
Just hold on a second. I was planning on telling you more once we made it this far. Simply finding the treasure isn't enough. We'll need to make it materialize before we can steal it.
What do you mean?
Desires have no physical form by nature. Hence, we'll first need to make the real person aware that their desires are in fact a treasure. Once they're conscious that their desires might be stolen, the treasure will finally show itself.
But how do we do that?
We warn them. Tell them, they are going to steal your heart.
So we're gonna send a calling card? Oh, that's totally what a phantom thief would do!
Once we do that, the treasure will appear for certain. I think.
That again? Either way, sounds like it's worth giving it a shot.
Our infiltration route is secure. All that's left now is to pump out a calling card in reality, then come back to take the treasure.
This is it, huh?
That's the spirit. Once we send out the calling card, there will be no turning back. Just let me know when you're ready. We'll head back to the hideout and send out that calling card.
Oh yeah, if we don't find out.
What do you want to do?
This is really well. Man, all we gotta do now is steal the treasure and then show up there. It's running time. We need to send a calling card first. We should hold on this. We need to return from now.
Well done.
Well done.
Okay.
You did great. You're back home yet? It hit me like goddamn tons of crap I set down. Well, I guess we did pretty well. But I'm glad we finally found that thing. So maybe it turns into a good guy if we steal it, huh? Either way, it's up to you when you want to send a calling card. Call us over to the hideout when you're ready. Nice work, guys. See ya.
The real challenge is coming up. I hope you're ready.
Hey. Yo.
Good evening, study.
Now listen.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
I'm getting ready to make sure you close up.
Wow.
Quiet today. Maybe it's the weather. At least you were able to focus on your studies. Make such good progress, your eyes are sensing the smartness behind the glasses.
Well then.
If you're tired out, you can keep at it for long. You should stop for today and get some sleep. At least last night I was able to watch part of it. I want to start watching it from the beginning now. I wonder if there's anything I can do with it. But I see how fit of the issue. If you become a member, you can borrow a DVD for it. Oh yeah.
That's incredible.
Morning. I feel a little tired from all that hard work about you. We found your treasure, so all that's left is to send a phone card.
That's too bad.
We found the... No, what else is there? We still have time. I don't want to be mistaken. Just because I was impatient. I'm glad you're the calm one, Belle. But let me know if you change your mind.
Okay.
And that corner card is... Make or break decisions your life. I'm sure we'll do you an ad off. So make sure to talk to them about it, okay? You know, I never thought it would end up like this. What am I going to do? I'm done for it. This game will keep them coming after me. Yeah, I bought a book for me. I need to return. You're welcome. I found a return. This one is a good one. Oh, interesting. You should.
Is that true?
Wait.
Come to think of it. Remember, here, whenever you raise it, it shall be on your own axle. That's what you told me, but how do I do that? I'm thinking around making phone calls, making more aware of the things. Maybe that I can't just sit there by a bomb and go to the shop. I thought so. Hey, inmate. Oh, master waits. Oh, what are you there to kick me for? So, you came. How does it feel integrated into the usual community of our life? Our master has a range of sensor points to access if you come in here. Tender into the reward. The door is just swinging through it. Be careful though, inmate. This is too shallow in your intention to make it good.
Listen up, inmate.
What is it? Can I help you?
We are introducing a new regimen to your rehabilitation in the form of challenge battles.
Challenge battles.
For these trials, we will permit the cognitions of your comrades to fight at your side. Cry your tears of joy. Depending on your results in combat, you will receive some form of compensation for your efforts. Should you prove successful, there is no doubt that you will be rewarded and strengthened in body and mind. We've even prepared a special stage for you to undergo this part of your rehabilitation. Take this opportunity to demonstrate the furthest reaches of the strength you've gained up to now. Should you wish to attempt this at once, we shall oblige you.
Please, take your time.
When you buy a DVD player, then.
What do you want to do? Welcome. What do you want to do?
I've always placed all DVD players.
All right, which one? That's what you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank. Sounds good. All right, which one? Don't break it, okay? Sounds good. Okay. All right, which one, huh? You better not use it to pull a prank. Sounds good, huh? How's that? All right, which one, huh? Don't break it, okay? Sounds good. That's what you're choosing. You better not use it to pull a prank. All right. All right, which one? Okay. All right. Sounds good. Okay. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. Come again.
Let's do it.
Oh, one bird.
Man.
Bonus.
What would you like?
Now I own a DVD player. Since you are not a member, you can follow DD straight to...
Take a look around.
All that's left now is to send out the calling card and take Kamoshida's heart.
Couldn't we have just sent one at the beginning of all this?
It's not that simple. A treasure won't stay materialized forever. Once the impression is gone, the treasure will disappear. I think it'll last around a day at most.
The hell? That's like no time at all. Anyways, we can send a calling card right now, yeah? Let's do it and steal that bastard's heart.
Now then. Hey!
I've been waiting to hear you say that. Tomorrow's finally the day.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me!
Yeah. Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
I must agree.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it. Come on, please. Yeah, I got this.
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know, I know.
All right then. Tomorrow it is. You'd better not slack off on this.
Well then, well, anyway, you guys should rest. If we screw up tomorrow, we're totally done for.
I'm counting on you guys.
Huh?
Thank you.
That should do it for now. Hey!
YouTube.